Some children climbed on tree and stole apple from the tree. The old man didn't set the apple. One day when he was watering plants, he saw a cute puppy on his garden. It is very hungry. The old man took it and fed it. In few months, the puppy grew into an adult dog. It guards his house and guards his tree also, and barks at who stole the apple from tree. They live happily. Thank you.